Police also searching for who's ever behind the theft of catalytic converters from 9 vehicles happening at a Northside business near the intersection of McBride and Leopard last night. Investigators estimate the damage at more than $9,000.